I am the infidel.
Hey guys. A while back I did a video about the neurotic death fest, and there was one person I talked about in particular. You see a lot of guys on YouTube doing vocals, but this girl beats like at least 90% of those. Well, she was guest vocals for Putrefile, only I missed it. She's looking for a band. Her profile on YouTube is called, let me see where I got that, Smoonegrii. So if you go to her YouTube channel now, which I'll link here, you'll see that her channel has changed into the channel of a band called Cerebral Bore. Not long after my Neurotic Death Fest video, the drummer of Cerebral Bore, he sent me a message telling me that Som, that's what she calls herself, was doing auditions to become the vocalist of Cerebral Bore. But I wasn't allowed to tell anyone, not even her, that I knew. And, you know, until things were sure, until she made the auditions. So I said, don't worry, I won't say a thing, but I would love to make a video when things are certain. And, well, which I'm doing right now. So, after a while he sent me a message that she made it, and I saw her on her Facebook that she made it, and well, I was really stoked. And then he told me that they were coming to Rotterdam to do a concert together with Devourment, and it was the first time that Devourment was ever playing in Holland, and that was really exciting. But I wanted to see Cerebral Bore, especially because I missed Som at the Neurotic Death Fest performing with Putrefile. So when I got to Rotterdam together with Jose, the drummer, I hope I pronounced your name right, dude. I hope it's McDibbitt. He came up to me and he was like, no, it's fine, cool to meet you. And I thought it was cool to meet him, and I met Som. And he handed me a CD, and it's a limited edition tour version. And of course I'm gonna use some of it in my video, which I'm allowed to, because he said, no, use some of it. And well, you should check it out. You should check out the MySpace. You should check out the website. You know, as much as you can. I think it's a really, really cool band. I think it's really cool that she made it. But the best part of this entire CD is a little piece inside of it, which I will show you right now.
So we got the album right here, and when you open it, you see the CD, and you see the picture of those guys, and you know, that's pretty cool and all. But if you take the book out, or the booklet, whatever you want to call it, and you see the thanks list, and you take Som's list of the people she thanks, then you see this name over here. That's my name.
Well, I just think that's a huge honor. You know, I didn't help her or made the video about her to get thanked or whatever. You know, I promote bands, promote people just to, I don't know, give them a push in the back to get him somewhere. And well, I was reading it and I was like, ah, that's pretty cool, you know. So thank you very much, girl. So I told McDibbitt, the drummer, that I wanted to buy a shirt, and he gave me this one, and it has the image of Josef Fritzl, who built or has built a basement for his own daughter and put her up or locked her up 24 years into the basement. And they have a song about it. I think it's fucking brutal. So of course I got a little footage of the concert they were doing, and to be honest, there were a couple of bands playing, and as you could see in the list, and not to be, you know, sucking up or anything, but I thought Howitzer was bad. It was really bad. The first two were okay, you know, they were pretty good, but Devourment was not bad, but it sounded a little bit messy, you know. Like they were coming on stage and were like, yeah, yeah, let's do this and let's go home. But Cerebral Bore and Som were doing a pretty, pretty good job, and I really enjoyed the concert. And here's some footage of it, and after that I will let you hear some of the CD.
Bring the fire, burn, burn. gone.
Oh, you're still here. I almost forgot. If you click this link, right there, you'll see an official video of Cerebral Bore, together with Som and the whole band, so enjoy. See you later. Good you were still here.